Is this the place you were on about?
This is it, all right. At the end of the road, there's a path to Colony 6.
But there's no sign of Juju. If my vision was right, he should be around here somewhere.
I'm sure he would have gone along this road. I just hope nothing's happened to him yet.
Any chance he went up that way?
It's not safe around here. I doubt Juju would go off the beaten track if he could avoid it.
Got it. We'll search along the road.
Symbols appeared on the Monado. Can I save her?
Of course you can.
Shulk!
Its tentacles could come out from under the ground at any second. One false move and you're done for. Wait for my order. Ryan, you got my back?
Of course. Leave it to me.
It's not me. It's the power of the Monado.
That's right. And the light swirling around us. That's the Monado and all. Sharla, let's move.
Shield bullet!
Shadow Art!
Is he down? Get back!
It's up there. Let's go after it.
Right. Above! Let's get it.
Cheers!
Don't cool off!
Take this! Sharla, I'm sorry. I'm so glad you're okay.
Hey, looks like we changed the future. What's up?
Well, it's just that that can't have been the mech on from my vision.
Yeah, weren't it supposed to be that one with the face? I guess we changed more than we expected. Shulk?
No. Something's not right.
Juju!
No! It's not him at all!
But this one's got a face and all!
I've been waiting for you, Monado boy.
What? It spoke!
White metal face scarpers! I thought you'd have to be this big scary monster! But look! You're just a pathetic little kid!
Juju!
You pile of junk! Let him go!
Right, better watch your back.
Got it! Cheers, Shulk!
Why? Why can't I use the Monado? It's only the ones that have faces. But I can still see what it's going to do. Just like before.
Nice tricks you got there, Pipsqueak. Darting around the place. That's the Monado's power. Won't matter, you're still flesh and blood, and I reckon you're nearly done. Behind you.
Shulk, leave these to me. Go take him out.
Got it.
Now!
Right! It's just bouncing off him!
That was fun for a while! But now I'm bored!
Sharla!
Time to finish you off!
Shulk! Look out!
Looks like my time is up. It's your lucky day, little boy. But that luck won't last forever.
Huh?
I'll keep hold of this brat. If you want him back, you better come to Colony 6. But you'll have to be quick. I'm feeling hungry.
You're gonna pay!
I can't wait to grind you all into dust!
Sharla! Sharla! No! Ah. Oh, Juju. Gaddo.
It's only been a year since the Battle of Sword Valley. How? How did the numbers grow so quickly?
Are their numbers too great even for you, Gaddo?
Otharon.
Medic Sharla, here are your new orders. You and Juju are to ready the evac ships. You will be in charge of the evacuation.
But...
You must realize the ships can only carry so many. We must stay behind and fight to protect those who remain in Colony 6.
I'll be fine. I'll be able to keep my mind on the battle, knowing you're safe.
Promise me.
Sharla.
Promise that you'll meet us outside the colony. I... Just make sure you get out of here alive.
Yeah. I promise. Don't worry.
Gaddo, a promise is a promise. And until I see you again, I will protect everyone.
No, let me protect everyone!
Sharla!
I keep them real safe inside my belly!
Sharla! Juju! Juju! Where are you?
Hey there. Are you all right?
The sleeping princess awakes. Had us worried there for a minute.
How long have I been out?
Huh?
How long have I been unconscious?
4 hours, I'd say.
Oh, I've got to get out of here.
Hold up.
Mind if we go with you?
You're going to bust into their base, right? We want a piece of them too.
Really?
Truth be told, we were going to leave without you. But the thing is, I get roughed up a lot. And we don't know anyone else who can use ether.
I... Thank you both. It's been a while. I never imagined I would go back to Colony 6 like this. I'm sorry. Lost myself for a minute. We can get to Colony 6 from the valley where Juju was taken. It's this way.
office.